so it came to pass. Chirin became pupil, and the wolf his teacher.
Is one thing, Chirin, but remember, I am a moving target.
The wolf was right. Chirin's task was not easy. In order to be strong like the wolf, he had to fight every day. He learned every tactic, every means possible to win. Because in the end, that was all that mattered. And when Chirin learned that, he'd taken the first step in becoming a wolf. A day never passed that Chirin didn't suffer from the pain of his lessons. At times he thought he was going to die, but he didn't.
A new spirit born inside of me. I'll be fearless, I'll be strong. I know life is hard and long. Don't give up or you lose. It's the strong life that I choose. We will travel, wolf and ram, and we'll ravage all the land. Getting strong now, won't be long now, till I'm the strongest one of all. I am Chirin, I am Chirin, I am Chirin.
Years have now passed. Chirin has changed from a determined lamb into a fearsome beast.
So then, wolf, I am no longer a weakling sheep. Instead of fangs, I have horns which are just as sharp. My hooves are harder than the rock, and it has become my nature to fight without fear of death.
I am proud of you, Chirin. You are a fine warrior. Even I could not turn you aside.
I owe it all to you. My goal was to overcome you. The only thing I wanted was strength, so I could strike down the enemy who had killed my mother. You can't imagine the times I looked for the chance to kill you. But somehow I could never find one. I could never make myself do it. Living on...